and Charlie Musonda, who, as you saw, scored an absolute peach of a goal just before half-time.
It was a good goal. Got the ball from Dom and individual action, and then scored second goal. Yeah. You told me you'd never fall in love, but now that I get you, I know fear is what it really was. Now here we are.
Charlie Musonda won't want to see again. Back is comfy. Taken out there. No whistle. Good advantage played, actually. Charlie Musonda. Great little touch inside. Musonda goes again and again and scores. Absolutely brilliant, Charlie Musonda. Huge credit to Solanke in the build-up. And after that, it was all about Charlie Musonda. Hazard, look at that. It's a great time to get it. Just before the break, Chelsea deservedly two goals up here.
Fall in love.
So I think we did well, considering the time, the conditions and the pitch. And as I said, we won, so it's good.